along with also AMH, we also do baseline hormones like FSH, LH, estradiol, again to see that your baseline hormones are fine. In cases of very low ovarian reserve or ovarian failure, we do see higher FSH as well. And the FSH readings are relevant only in the first 5 days of your cycle. So the day one that you start your period, it has to be done in the first 5 days.